It's taken him 112 games, but now Oxford's Jon Ashton is at last able to talk his pals through his first ever goal. After five games without a win, Oxford were in need of a lift, but Rochdale's form has picked up after enduring a similar slump through December and the early part of January. Ernie Cooksey grabbed an equaliser just before half-time.